Thank you. Saturday Night Live, huh? This is something. I don't know what yet, but I do know it's live. Live TV. I guess that's supposed to scare me. Like if I screw up, I may miss out on that 110th movie. I've done a lot of movies, and I remember them all, too. One of my first appearances in films was with Laurel and Hardy. I think it was a comedy, but that's what I thought of Winds of War, too. So who knows what's going to happen tonight? All I know for sure is in 90 minutes I go to a party. That sounds good to me. Let's face it, there's not much I haven't seen in this world, and there's even less that I haven't done. In fact, after this show, there'll be nothing I haven't done. So stick around. We've got a musical group called Simply Red. Yeah! We'll be right back.